Swindon lead through Owen Doyle, Chapman Mill Town 1.
Hunt looks to break down the right-hand side, feeds it into Doyle. Doyle picks it up well. Back to Hunt, right-hand side, close to the byline. Cross into the penalty area. Doyle brings it down. Goal! Goal! Man! Owen Doyle scores in the last minute! And Swindon finally break down the league's bottom side. Accurate finish, low into the corner. Doyle in double figures for the season. Swindon 1, Stevenage 0.
To the penalty area. You won't have as much fun watching a goal all season. Town 3-0 up.